An excerpt from A Renegade History of the United States by Thaddeus Russell. The only thing that could make men forsake their own freedom and still believe they were free was self-rule. A government of the people, John Adams argued, would make people disciplined, stern, hard-working, and joyless, the qualities he most admired.